planning kids' birthday parties. It's my specialty. Be happy to take care of it for her.
Thanks. Not very good with those things, Mr. Hoffman.
Don't worry. I'm on it. It'll be fun.
Yeah, she really likes you, Susan.
It's a bit of a milestone, I'd say. Do you think you can talk to her sometime?
Of course.
Matt used to talk to her mum for hours. I think she'd like to talk to her one more often.
I'd be happy to.
Thanks.
One more thing. People around here can do some foolish things.
Meaning?
It's a bit like Appalachia. Like feuds, they still exist. And you're new here. So I just think it would be best for Maddie if you would smooth everything over while still fresh in people's minds.
Just two kids working things out.
You can go from two kids in a fistfight to the emergency room real fast.
I didn't know this town had an emergency room.
Now you're catching on. Look, people talk. They decided you're a question mark. So.
Keep it smooth. Check.
Some around here? I don't think so.
Look, what happened happened. We don't want any more trouble.
See, your kid made the trouble. Not ours, yours.
What do we need to do to make this go away, Jimmy?
You? Well, I want an apology. Full apology. I want you to apologize to my wife because it's what's right. And my kid, too, he saw the whole damn thing.
I apologize for what happened.
To them, too.
To them, too. Good now, Jimmy?
Yeah, all right. Go on. Setting up.